to Niskanen. Back up the wall for Matt Cook. The Blues did a good job of keeping the Penguins from getting out of their own zone cleanly in Pittsburgh. Now a lead pass to Cook, Park, and Park got nailed by Pollock. He's a big hitter, and he caught him with his head.
The goal was cutting across the middle, and when you cut across the middle, you better keep your head up. A good clean hit there for Pollock, and then you see Nickel darting to the net, and then a second opportunity by Jamie Langenbrenner goes underneath the legs of, actually three shots.